I teach piano in the little town of Everlake. I've been teaching for years and have never been late for a lesson. Until now. Dear Amber waited for me in the playground. But my little pupil had no idea what lurked in the shadows. And now she's gone. Because of me.
You're to blame. My kidnapping is all your fault. You didn't show up for our lesson. I waited for you in the playground. And that's when he took me. Why didn't you show up? You need to rescue me. Do something, teacher. You can't just sit here.
Yes, the note. Strange man was here earlier today. He said that the music teacher would be by asking questions. He left this envelope and asked me politely to give it to you. Here you go.
Oh, you startled me. I guess we're all pretty jumpy these days. I was looking for clues about my son, Ben. He was taken away from us. And now Amber is gone too. I had to come here, to where Amber was taken. I guess I'm just looking for answers, but I can't get into the playground. I don't want to give up hope, but maybe you'll find something? The police are out of leads.
Thank you. You hold in your hand. It is but a part of the puzzle, a puzzle you must piece together if you are to save the children.
Thank you. Thank you.
Give something back to the town that gave me so much. Gave me the chance to reward Everlake's most important citizens, the children. I invested my resources into creating a beautiful playground, a place of joy and happiness. Give the kids something I couldn't give my own child.
Thank you.
I just saw a strange man enter the old church at this time of night. And then something awful happened. Red lightning cracked across the roof. It was terrifying. Is it ball lightning? I've never seen anything like it. What if that little man had something to do with it?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
life I shall create, and death I shall beat.
Thank you. Thank you.
An invited guest appeared in front of my house one day. Stop the apparition from entering our home. But the visitor could not be stopped. He said, "I came for what?" is mine.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So, our beloved Emily left us in tears and sorrow. Surprise for me. My dear wife had left me too. Thank you.
Thank you.
later, a weary traveler sought shelter from the rain. Pity on the poor man and offered him a place to stay. The homeless traveler spent the night in a warm bed instead of out in the cold. Someone would carry around such a large mirror with him.
Yes, who is it? Hello, Detective. I'm Thelma, the housemaid and caretaker of the mansion. Can I help you with anything? Yes, Master Henry is at home, but I'm afraid he is just leaving. Maybe he can find some time for you. Please wait here while I go fetch him.
Thank you. Detective, you've barely entered the place, and already you're snooping all over my property. If you would be so kind, please show me your badge. In times like these, you can't just let a stranger into your home. Well, Detective Hutchinson, how can I be of assistance today? Why are you telling me this? You can't possibly think I have something to do with those dreadful kidnappings. My personal affairs are no business of yours, and neither is my home. If you return with a warrant, we can continue this conversation. But until then, you will have to excuse me. I have some personal matters to attend to. I'm a very busy man. Goodbye, Detective, and good luck with your search.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The mirror contained a hidden, untapped power. That power needed to be unleashed. Each blue jewel contained a part of the mirror's essence. Things that are dear to me grow stronger. With the blue light from the mirror, I was able to fix my broken life. Energy, its dark side is left unchecked. Thank you.
Take these to my work cabinet at once. Fool, did you really think you could stop me? You should have walked away from all this while you still had the chance. It's too late now. Witness my power. Your little pupil will serve me well. Time is short, and I have to prepare for the perfect show. I will deal with you when I return.
Thank you.
The perfect show is starting, and the outcome will determine the fate of the little ones. Use the power of the mirror to reverse the spell. Otherwise, the children will remain in this cursed form forever. Save the children. Don't allow the show to become perfect for Henry. Make it perfect for everyone else instead.
You again? That does it. It's time to deal with you once and for all. Take that! Ha! Missed me. What's the matter, teacher? Shaky hands? Time to meet your doom. Mu-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. You'll have to do better than that. Ah! Embrace the end. You're obviously no match for me.